another day, another challenge. Another thing I've never done is insulation. Aside from the little bits there I did with the joist bays there. So this is the soundproof stuff. Also, it's supposedly less itchy, or non-itchy, and it's made of paper and dirt and rock and whatever. Because it's a bit more rigid, I think it's easier to work with getting it up in the ceilings, and then I'm going to try to ram it up in here.
Let's see what obstructions there are.
Hopefully, most of the screws and nails are in the tubular cores. Got my serrated knife. We're good to go. I'm gonna wear my mask and goggles at the end because it is fibrous, so I don't really need to be feeling it all.
Thank you. Thank you.
out of this dusty environment. Probably need 2, maybe 3 more bags of this stuff. I'll see, but I'm going to put my my ceiling stuff up first. So, okay, that's it for now. Friday out.